How's it going, everyone? It's been a while. Two things. First, the sun is going down. And the second, we're out in Neerim. Sorry, that can only mean one thing. Night run. Got three cars. Got Maddie's car. Obviously, my car's at home. Not fully together, so that explains that.
Got a Colorado, and we got a GU
with a 4.8 in it. So, sit back, enjoy some fun. I don't wanna be rude, but I don't give a damn about you one bit, and I think you used to have it all. Funny how the tables turn around. You checking for me on the internet, I know you don't. Can't believe I made it with the music. I know, probably think about me all the time. Probably think you're drowning in the sorrow. Now I get it, I get it. Your intentions were so good. You would never do a thing like that again. But we both know that you would.
Just stiffening out in the rear. Fucking side thing's come off again.
Has it?
Yeah. It's popped out. Just get up this bit and then ratchet strap it back up or something. Yeah. it out. Stop! Yep. Yep, keep going on that. Thank you.
we just had a bit of a leak from this tire. So we tried to clean out the bead with a just flathead screwdriver. It seems to have done the job, so just gonna pump it back up a bit. Guess we'll see if it's still leaking. Otherwise we'll have to take it off and clean it out properly, but. So, Colorado, straddled it up this bit and then got stuck up there, so it's just gonna reverse back, go around the side. But now it's stiffed out, won't go either way, so just winching it backwards. And you can take the other track around the side. Keep coming! Wait there. Yep, go back. Almost got covered. It's definitely on the front diff. It's probably on the rear diff when it gets to there as well. Covered. Should I go back again? Built up a fair wall. What we didn't notice, tire off the bead. Yeah, couldn't see it for like a good 15 meters against that wall, so we didn't even know. But that would have been why he was struggling. Thank you. So what we didn't see when Nigel was coming up this side,
that tire came off bead. Clean that up now, it's ready to go back on. And then we gotta do that one. Or we might just chuck the spare on that one because that's a lot of cleaning. Yeah. Left hand down. Stay straight on that. Just watch the stump on the left hand side. Keep going straight. Yeah, you good?
See how we get across this. Actually, a little creek runs through. Whoa! Almost died. That's right, we're on the other side.
go back. Yeah, now steer this way. Almost up. That's another tire off. This one's not as bad, we'll just have to we'll just winch it.
This was a bit of an interesting one. So we're going to jack this side up so we can reset the bead on that tire. But in the spot it's in, it was just lifting that wheel off the ground even though I was jacking on this side. So I put a pulley block to the tree over there, back to the bull bar, and now this one's off the ground. Sweet.
Turn driver's side up it. Go, 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 go.
We have what? That's your second Debeaded tire. And he's had two.
It's the fourth tonight. Getting experts at putting these back on.
Thank you.
not even at it yet. It's on that log. Go slow.
Yeah.
Go back.
This is the biggest one.
Right end down. Yeah, steer that way. There's just a little bit of a route to get over in the rear, so just go back a little bit.
Just making a bit of a, let me restart that. Just making a bit of noise, airing up. It's, I think, 2:45 in the morning. Yeah, so that's gonna end this video. Hope you enjoyed it, and we'll see you next time. I don't wanna be rude, but I hope you never find another that can care for you. And I had a feeling I was wrong, but I knew that it was going down. Then you lie like nothing even happened when I asked you. But I already knew. Guess who told? Yeah, who knew? I guess you got some rats in the crew. And now I'm playing shows with the legend.